Good morning. Welcome to another video from Coffee Break Languages. My name is Mark. I am the founder of Coffee Break, and I thought I would spend this Monday morning having a coffee with you and talking a little about language learning. So how are you this morning? ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo se va? ¿Wie geht's dir? ¿Cómo estás? ¿Ni hao ma? ¿Humor du? Whichever language you're learning. I hope that you're well and getting lots of opportunities to practice that language on a regular basis. Now, it is back to school time here in the UK and indeed in many places around the world. And this got me thinking a little about the role that teachers play in the language learning process. Now, I'm sure, like me, you have had many interesting teachers throughout your life, and finding the right teacher is so important and a key element in the process of making progress with whatever it is you're learning, be that a language or be that something else. I was thinking a little about my own experience at school and at university and the many teachers who have played a part in my language learning, and I thought I'd tell you a little about them and indeed my own language learning experience in today's video. I studied French at secondary school and a little Italian in my final year, and I've got very many memories of inspiring teachers at school and through university onwards. First of all, Mr. Rogan and his many stories. As a 12-year-old or a 13-year-old listening to Mr. Rogan's stories, I wanted to know more. It seemed that he had so many experiences because he was able to speak French. He also spoke some Russian, and I wanted to have those same experiences. I wanted to learn more about French and other languages. And I owe a lot of gratitude to Mr. Rogan for that first experience of language learning in secondary school. Later on in secondary school, it was Mrs. MacArthur, Mary MacArthur, and she had such a passion for French. She taught me so much about French grammar. I can still see the table on the board where she explained the order of French pronouns, where me, te, ce, nous, vous comes before le, la, les, and that comes before lui, leur, and that comes before I, and before on. And I can see that so clearly, and that was, many, many years ago. I continued with my language studies at university, and I studied French, Italian, and Spanish, and then later some Portuguese too. And I remember going into my first Italian class in first year, and we were going to be studying L'Inferno by Dante. Now, this was a daunting prospect. I had only been doing Italian for a little while, but this prospect of studying the father of the Italian language, Dante, it was made enjoyable and by the passion of Dottoressa Miller, Eileen Miller, who enthused us all about Dante and about the wonders of the Italian language. My French language tutor throughout university was René Burks, and I have very fond memories of lots of conversations in her office about the process of language learning, and I learned a huge amount from René. Later in university, I did some postgraduate studies in dialectology, and it was Peter Davis who had an encyclopedic knowledge about the varieties of French. And I did some work on sociolinguistics and dialectology and looking at the language of the south of France. And Peter was able to convey all this enthusiasm about Provençal, about Occitan, and all the local varieties of French and other languages spoken in those areas. I wonder if you have memories of your teachers of languages or other subjects, and I wonder what you think it is that makes a good teacher. Here at Coffee Break, we strive to bring you the best learning experiences possible by working with knowledgeable, inspirational teachers who are passionate about the language that they are teaching. And we hope that that comes across in every podcast, in every video or lesson that we post on social media. So, as learners return to classrooms and schools, colleges and universities around the world, let's look at this time as an opportunity to renew our own interest and excitement about the language that we are learning. Of course, our team of Coffee Break teachers will be with you every step of the way. And you know just where to find us. Visit coffeebreaklanguages.com, which should be linked to up here, for all the information you need. One of my favourite quotations is by William Arthur Ward, who was an American motivational writer. And he said, "The mediocre teacher tells, the good teacher explains, the superior teacher demonstrates, and the great teacher inspires." I am lucky to have been inspired by many teachers, and I hope that you have too. And I hope very much that we inspire you to move forward with your learning. I'd love to know about your experience of learning and of your experience with teachers. Did you have an inspirational teacher of languages or another subject at school or indeed in later life? Give them a name check in the comments. Who knows, they may be reading. I hope that some of my own teachers know the extent to which they played an important role in my passion for language learning. That's it for today. I wish you a productive week of language learning. Let me know about your experience of teachers in the comments. And of course, as ever, happy coffee breaking.